Lightning got a big kill, as Brian pointed out, in overtime against the Sabres to set up that shootout. And the Heroics by Point and Kucherov. Here's a save by Vasilevsky, one-on-one with Buchnevich. And Vasi wins out.
Your best penalty killer has to be your goaltender. And there's the epitome of that, as Buchnevich was all alone on the back door, overloading a little bit too far. And Buchnevich, all alone in the prime area, he hung on a little bit too long, and Vasilevsky is able to come out and confront him. Watch Vasi push across, get his upper body as erect as possible, and he takes that one right in the chest.
Tipped ahead by Schuster to Killorn. Nice pass through. That shot saved by Ranta. On the shot by Ernie. And another save by Ranta, and he holds it. 6:36 to go. Strong shot. Ranta with a big save. Anton Strahlman with a wrist shot. Save Ranta. The rebound. Ranta's got it. Palat tried to get to it. Stahl was on him. Ranta able to cover the puck.
I think he did get to it. I think he made two saves. The first one was the long shot, and I think he gets one there. He does.
Yeah.
He went and got it, and Ranta made a beautiful second save with the right pad, stretching out as far as he possibly could. Boy, what a goaltending display we've had here in the first period.
Killorn still out there. Swings away from Zibanejad. He was acquired, of course, in the offseason. Here's a steal. Here's Nash firing. Blocker saved by Vasilevsky, and he deflects it out of play.
That was not a well-thought-out process there by Victor Hedman, because Rick Nash was just poaching in the neutral zone. Watch the top right of your screen. You'll see him in a moment. The cross-ice pass, there's Rick Nash. He could see the eyes of Victor Hedman. He knew what Victor Hedman wanted to do. Steps up and, woo, keeps it inside the zone, and he's instantly in prime scoring area. Tries to go top shelf, head up all the way. Maybe Dodson got a piece of it, and it looked like the handle of the stick made the save for Vasilevsky.
Yeah.
Mechnikov for Tampa Bay. Weaves his way through. Good lead ahead for Gord. Feed it to Mechnikov. Save Ranta. Backhander. Save Ranta. Another one deflected into the crease. Clear to side.
There's the three-save sequence right there.
Zibanejad. Pass ahead to Matt Zuccarello. He's got Vesey steaming down the left side. What a save by Vasilevsky with the glove.
Defenseman jumping up on the play for the New York Rangers has been their forte lately, and Brady Shea comes late, and nobody's got him. Look at the right side of your screen. All kinds of time and room. Vasilevsky does a terrific job of waiting him out. Zuccarello gets the pass on the tape. Vasilevsky's out on the edge of the paint, doesn't show him much at all. And the farther Brady Shea goes in, trying to get a bead on which corner he wanted, he's losing more and more angle by the half second.
That pass tipped, Witkowski's shot blocked away. Good effort by Brady Shea. Scramble in front, save by Ranta, reaches behind him, and it's covered by Ranta in the crease.
Now he might have gotten a little help from Brady Shea as well. And then Paquette with a stick whacked Shea when he was down on the ice. Ranta made a brilliant first save. All that traffic in front, and then Brady Shea, watch left of your screen, gets it with his first with his skate. And then I think he just knocked it right into Ranta. Here it comes again. Ranta one save. Brady Shea is going to help right there. And then eventually the puck just trickles underneath Antti Ranta, and he holds on. Paquette 13 does a good job, but watch his stick after Brady Shea goes down. Watch a whack right here. Hold it on, and then whack. There's a stick there. Shea looks up and says, what are you doing?
Here's Kucherov, the pass to Palat. Trying to return the pass. Johnson double teams. Zibanejad ahead for Nash. Racing ahead. Shoots. Save Vasilevsky. Stop the rebound. Try as well.
Andre Palat carries in with speed. Shot it wide. As he was being checked by McDonough. Off the boards. McDonough's got it to Zibanejad. He's in. He scores! Mika Zibanejad wins it in overtime. What What a game! What a finish! There are your heroes, Antti Raanta and Mika Zibanejad.
Tampa nearly won it just seconds before this. Some confusion with the Rangers allowed Palat to get that shot. And when the Rangers came back the other way, it was McDonough to Zibanejad. What a move. He goes from his backhand, and watch how quickly he goes backhand, forehand shot. All in one motion. It had to take a perfect shot to beat one of these goaltenders, and Zibanejad came up with it.